Everyone, my name is Gambisha Mahasatha. Today I'm going to talk about the experience of touring in Taipei. First of all, let's talk about things that need to know before going on this trip. Taiwan Town will be 1 hour faster than Thailand. The phone will automatically adjust, but the clock has to adjust themselves. 1 new Taiwan dollar equals 1.07 baht. Spending in Taiwan just got easier. Just buy an easy card reader to pay for the bus, train, or go shopping. You can pay with the easy card tab. You can also get a discount for your travel. Easy card and normal card cost 100 NTD. Cards only need to add more money to be able to use. Can be bought online in various minimarts such as 7-Eleven, FamilyMart, HiRide, etc. Buy a SIM card or Wi-Fi because it will make the way easy. We should buy KKday Wi-Fi for 50 baht per day. This signal is okay. Get it back at the airport convenience. Travel insurance is important. This is something that many people neglect, but it is a matter that we take very seriously. Four things that must be prepared before going, including 1. Passport 2. Credit or debit card 3. Identification medication 4. Camera 5. Map 6. Translation device. We will depart on 26 November 20, which will depart for the airport around 12 a.m. Allow time for checking documents. The plane will depart at 2:05 p.m. Has arrived at Taipei around 6:40 p.m. After that arrived at the hotel around 8:30 p.m. Day 1, the first day after arriving in Taiwan, we choose to go to the Maisenza Gang Park, which is a park local between Xilin and Beitou District. There will be 4 season flower rotations together. The government will bring the flower to change according to the season, so that people can travel all year round. The touring is not difficult. You can talk the Red Line, Tham Sui, Xinyi Line to Beitou Stations. After that, you can walk for about 10 minutes. If any does not want to walk around the MRT, there are electric bicycle for rent. You don't have to be tired and you can change the atmosphere as well. For the exhibition, there is no change and no entrance fee. Take a photo the opening hours are 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. Although a little time here, because the area is very large, there are many angles for taking pictures. Day 2, we decide to go to Yangmingsha National Park. This is Taiwan's largest national park. Yangmingsha National Park is located on an area of an extinct volcano in northern Taipei. Getting here is not as difficult as it seems. We choose to travel by bus as it is the most convenient tourist can come to the bus at MRT Taipei Main Station XM1. Wait for the bus at bus stop A2, line 260. First ride to Yangmingsha National Park travel time is 40 to 50 minutes. Depending on the traffic, if you go up from here, you will be able to sit all the way. Do not stand to get tired leg. Day 3 to 4, we spend our time eating the street food. Starting, this street is famous for being one of the key scenes in many filming in Taiwan. Therefore, we began to have gallery tourist store and become another important tourist spot that cannot be missed in Taipei. This street is located in Mingcheng District, not far from Songshan Airport. This street is an idea for cafe hopping tourists. Fujin Street is easy to get to and the nearest MRT station is MRT Minghuan. Then you need to take a bus, but if anyone want to be really convenient, you can take the bus right away for the bus line. You can search for directions in Google Map depending on which route you are coming from. After stalling under the shady atmosphere halfway, we found Fujin Tea Cafe by Simplecraft, a popular coffee shop that no matter who passes by this road, you must stop by. The shop has both indoor area for privacy and outdoor area for healing. Cool, isn't it? The concept of the shop is that it is intended to be warm and friendly. Go well with homemade by Simplecraft taste. Food and coffee. I personally think that the charm of this restaurant is the warmth. Therefore, last day before returning, we decided to go to the night market and try all the street food in Taipei. They say let's go to Taipei. What is indispensable as all is eating. Here is the eating guide that we eat and we love by the cast dinner. This time it happened in Xinmengding Market or Xinmengding. This market is known as the Harajuku of Taipei. It is a shopping and food district for people and tourists. If you compare it, it is similar to Siam in our country. Xinmengding arose from the time when Taiwan was a colony of the Japan Empire. This evidence from the era of the fashion of Taiwan and Japanese culture along this area. We check out of the hotel around 5 a.m. to go to the airport. The flight left around 7 a.m. Flight back to Bangkok. For the most popular souvenirs including 1. Tea leaf. Tea leaf are especially of Taiwan. In Taiwan has many kinds of tea leaf, but the one that is really famous would not accept oolong, which is a fragrance tea. 2. Beautiful tea process. Come to Taiwan, the city of tea. Nowadays, there are tea leaves and a beautiful tea pot deserves. Tea, very filling of pineapple cake. Indispensable for pineapple cake. There are many brands to choose from.